Why should we hesitate? Let's shoot this red spy and be done with it.
Shouldn't we call the Gestapo?
It'll take them forever to get here from Reich. Who'll watch this pig till then?
Good point. All right, you red scum. Offer a prayer to your Marx or whoever.
Hey, maybe if you beg, we'll think about killing you quickly.
You know, one thing I like about the bad guys, there's always a lot of discussion before they get around to pulling the trigger. You owe me one, kid. You don't look like a rat. Who the hell are you? That's Hunter's token. I'd better take you to Miller. Whatever message you have, save it for him. Okay, let's move to the armored car. Okay, Pavel, here's the plan. You'll take him in the armored car to our real car. After that, we'll be real close. Just a halt and the black station.
And what about the mission?
Hey, Miller will hand you a medal if you bring news from Hunter. I'll handle the mission myself. Let's meet up at the Black Station.
You be careful out there.
You should man the turret. It'll be harder to see you that way. I hope you know how to operate a machine gun, kid.
Well, guys, good luck to you.
Try to get past the roadblocks quietly. Keep your cool, and they might overlook the fact that we're standing in for the crew. If it all goes to hell, just do as I say.
What are you doing out here? This vehicle is not on the transport schedule.
We've been sent to the forward roadblock, Herr Officer, to deliver the ammo.
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield. Stop!
Alarm! Man your vehicles!
They've already received the ammo shipment. Who are you? Raise your eye shield.
Stop! Alarm! Man your vehicles!
Thank you. Let's hurry your tube!
After our firefight with the Nazi trolleys, it seemed we would have an easy road ahead. Once again, I was wrong.